I got a notification that says he's online. He plays Street Raiders. Is he playing it right now? He plays five barrels is the next thing, and we got 40 bonus points. Is you alive? Gold chest. Do we want to give away an epic to a streamer we don't know for a gold chest? I don't think so. Well, let's see. Shipman? Shipman? Oh, Rightful Ender is streaming. We'll give you the epic. Regardless of what type of chest you got. You're one of my favorite streamers. You got a bronze chest. Let's see. You've got two things up there. What have you put down? You are a Templar. Is that an orc? That's an orc. Is the Orc Slayer really the only thing that affects that? They'll all attack it, but if it has... Okay, zoom in bigger. Yes, okay. If that... And it's on the screen, right? It's on the screen, but you can't see all of it. Okay, my bad. If I hover over the Orc Slayer, see a little green comes up over his head. Him. His head. That means that one will directly go after this Orc Slayer, will directly go after that. But there's nothing for this one. I was looking for something that attacked both of them. And the Orc Slayer only goes after the goblin? Alright, we're gonna put an Orc Slayer down then. Change skins. There we go. Oh. Because the Templar will boost you. Okay. Alright, and gone off. Wait a minute, it says he's gone off, but it says he's still going. And it's after 8 o'clock. Is he doing a final one before he leaves? And he already just closed the stream. That's probably what he's doing. All flag bearers. He wants only flag bearers. Oh, that's funny. He hates flag bearers. He hates flag bearers and he tells everybody, don't put flag bearers down. Always. Don't give me flag bearers. I'll pay you if you give me flag bearers. I don't want flag bearers. And the whole thing is flag bearers. You'd have to look in as a streamer to know why that's funny. Yeah, you've gone offline. And you are still alive. This is finding seconds. Let's see. You are a gold one. Let's see, do you have a chest that we could want? It's a bronze chest. We'll get gold and at least 2 scrolls from a bronze chest from him because he's a gold. So I think we'll just go ahead, give you a rogue, because rogue's what you need on that. And we got another one who's gold. We don't play Dream Raiders to with her. It's just there to remind me to not accidentally click on her. If you've ever watched her streams, you know why. If you've never watched her streams to find out why, watch her streams, you'll find out why. What? What? Did you finish your thing? You didn't finish it. You're sitting on it. Is that what's going on? This is Nellabones. It takes him about 10 minutes to go through one of those. According to the package, those should last at least 5 days, and some dogs they'll last 30 days. It takes him 15 minutes to go through that. He's sitting there barking at it. That's what he's just yapping about, why he's barking at it. We wanted to see what type. You have an unknown. Okay, the last unknown we did an unknown to see what comes up with an unknown. And the last unknown we did came up as a silver chest. What? What are you looking at? You're sitting on your bone yipping at me. I don't know what you want. What? Are you telling me there's somebody at the door? Is that what you're doing? Just not getting up? Yeah? Yeah, I heard that. That's what you're barking about. I did hear that. That's Daddy getting back. Since it's going to be just that quick. If it's only going to be ending in less than 5 minutes, we should just go ahead and put something down just to get a chest. So. You only have 2 allies. Okay. And nothing else attacks them specifically. So let's put Leo in the front because he'll boost both of those. Now you're chewing on your butt. Okay. Yeah, we've been 9 minutes. We haven't gone back to editing, but you know how it is. And we are really close to being able to unlock this, upgrade this again. We're 300 away from being able to upgrade it. I think we should probably focus on upgrading it. What's the new scrolls? Oh, monk? Nope, we need to buy that. Well, now we touch a little bit. We always get the monks. The monks and the flying rocks. Those two, because they so rarely show up. the busters also. The monks, the flying rogues, and the busters rarely ever show up in here. These other ones, like the centurions and the berserker, these others, they show up fairly frequently. But for some reason, the monks, the flying rogues, and the busters are extremely rare. They hardly ever show up. So when they show up, we always just get them. We're never going to be able to upgrade them if we wait. So we now are really close to being able to upgrade our monk again. I'm trying to get these two to level 30. These are already levels. But once those two are level 30, we will be able to unlock a second one. I would like to have a second monk and a second flying rogue. And then I'm also trying to get the regular rogue up to 30 again, so we can have three rogues. So then I'll have five rogues, because I've already got three rogues now. But if we get three of this one and two of that one, then we'll have five rogues. And if I can get three of each of them, we will be able to just outright put six rogues in every single map. Always. We'll always be able to have a rogue available. We'll be able to, all four maps at the same time, have rogues. And if we get the monk to the point where we can have three monks unlocked, we can do the same thing. The monk is the best one for the way I play the game, and the rogues are the best. If you have a different playstyle from me, then somebody else would be different, better. But for the way I put stuff down, monks and rogues are the best. We were in the middle of doing this. I always have trouble with converting words into non-passive.
We've cut it down to grade 3. That was the goal.
I've seen people used to having my hat. Especially when they're posting on Reddit talking about how they're using my lap. And they get so upset when it gives them a 3, 2, 3, 4. And they're like, I need to get it up to college level. I need to get it up to grade 30. Usually, if I take an entire Quaraun novel and paste it in, first draft, it usually says grade 14. Readability, grade 14, bad. The average person reads at third grade level, so if you can get your book to third grade readability, people usually will like the book better. There's been all kinds of studies into that. You look up studies done by Harvard and Yale and all those places. Yeah, I want to know about those pizzas. We've been having a hard time finding various brands of pizza. They just... When you ask, Walmart's like, yeah, they keep coming in, we keep restocking them, or we're restocking them every couple of days, but we can't keep them on the shelves. There's a vampire there. Wait, we have a vampire. People around here, at least, I don't know about other places, but around here, people are still panic buying stuff for COVID-19, even though it's kind of behind everybody else. Alright, so we have one sentence that's very hard to read. And it's that one we were complaining about, right? Mm-hmm. It is. I noticed it. That's the one when I was reading it. Two previous ago? Not the last one, the one on before it, maybe? I don't know. We've been working on this same scene for, what, 2 or 3 episodes now. This is what people complain, and there's so many of them, that subreddit that I'm always reading, that you see me reading while I'm editing. Daily. Just constant daily people posting about the fact that it's taken them so long to write their first draft. And my thought is always, you know, if it's taking you so long to write your first draft, you're going to be years editing. When you write a first draft, you need to just write it. You have the idea in your head, write it down. Add that. I write name tag, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter if your writing's bad, doesn't matter if your grammar's shit, write it. Just write the idea, get it down.
normally I would put a rope down, but we got a quest that says flag bearer. So, give you a flag bearer. Because that's going to give us 100 coins that we need. Coins. But the time for focusing on your words is when you're editing, like what I'm doing now. The basic draft. There were 6 things to kill. I didn't see that many. They got 4 and I got 10 plus 1 assist. So I got 3 of them. Plus I got Flagbearer scrolls and more scrolls. And it unlocked these. There we go. Closer to our goal for getting 1,000. As I said, we're so close to having 1,000. You need a rogue. The flying rogue is actually the best one for that. There we go. We give you a flying rogue. This one is a chest. Oh, this one's that one. It was almost done, and I was like, you know what? Just give it, get that one anyways. And then they took a long time actually finishing it. Was yours? I don't remember what this was, but I think it was only like a bronze one. Yeah, it was only a bronze. And this one is a loyalty skin chest. Okay, we'll keep you though. You got eggs on this too. That could use a rogue as well. So we got 3 maps active right now that could use rogues. Okay. I've had people send me emails, messages on Twitter and Facebook, and they'll be this back. I haven't had one recently. It was back when I was publishing stuff really fast. Where a short story every week and a novel 3 or 4 times a year. And they'd be like, your stuff, you publish it so fast. Quality over quantity. You're doing too much quantity. None of your stuff ever gets edited. I'm never going to buy anything. I was like, okay. Even though the Quaraun novels were coming out really fast at a rate of 3 or 4 a year, there is 4 to 5 years of editing in every single novel. It's just I'm working on so many drafts back and forth that they can just be constantly being published. You done with it? It's up top of this melodon. Fixed. stupidly simple for something we've been sitting here trying to figure out all day. That's why I have games running and stuff in the background and checking Reddit while I'm editing, because I'll be like, I can't think of what, how do I make this work? So I lower right here and focus on the game and I come back and look at that again. Nope, still can't think of it. Go read something on Reddit and come back. Sooner or later, it will just, I see it. You're back in the year where we took you out of spaces. There. We started
doing this
one
3 days ago. The first stream that I did of this week. You know, 3 days. Lynn, I want added to the dictionary.
Yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I got two votes for you.
Okay.
Wow.
Put them over near the door by the bat.
The
wire thing there.
Okay.
Yeah.
The other one, and then the white one. Yeah, that's just a mess. The white one that you have for
the flacotti.
That thing is just.
If you washed it the way I told you, it would be fine.
What was that? Well, how'd you tell me?
You need to hang it up and hose it off, and the water and everything else will run off and it'll dry.
Well, I have it on an angle, but there's so much dirt inside it that I can't. I'm using a pressure washer. That's how intense I've been cleaning these. That thing is like all kinds of power. You know, and even one of these, it wasn't good. I had to take a brush, and of course, I've been in the sun for a while, get all baked down, but I had to brush it off, get all that stuff off the brown one because it was so packed in. I used a pressure washer, cleaned it off. And the other one, the rug, was the thicker one. Not the flippody, whatever you call that thing. But the other one, the square one there,
mm-hmm.
It's thicker, so that's still drying. But I didn't use any soap on it, and I think I should have because it kind of smells. I mean,
none of those three have ever been washed.
Oh.
Ever.
Oh, I see.
So many, many years of those rugs needed to be washed.
Oh, I see. There you go. That answers that one.
Look, Mickey.
How you doing there? Hey, Mickey, how are you doing? How are you? What are you doing?
He's gotten used to you coming over now.
How
he
are
just,
you?
He just jumps up on the bed, waits
yeah.
for you to sit with him.
What are you doing here? Hey, Mickey. What are you doing? What are you doing there?
He's got a piece of pizza on his back.
What are you doing here? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing there?